Hi and welcome to the third video in my new series, Your Origami Folds, where I show pictures of your folds following one of my instructional videos. Thanks to all for all of your submissions. Again, so many of you sent beautiful, beautiful pictures and I'm really loving this experience. There's no big origami updates. Since Niklas was born, I've recorded the first instructional video, which was how to fold a square grid accurately, just in time for the 5 and 4 tessellation. But I guess I can give you some personal updates. First of all, I got notice from a university that I now fulfill all the requirements for receiving my doctorate degree. So as soon as I've graduated, you'll be able to call me Dr. Adams. And we bought some land in November and building has started. So it's really exciting to see how, you know, our land was dug up and had a big hole, and now the basement is pretty much done, and it's really exciting to see our house being created rather than an origami model. So with that, I'm going to show you the pictures of Stephen Weiss's Fawn, folded by you. Again, thanks so much for sharing your folds with me, and I'll see you at the end of the video. Isn't it amazing to see so many gorgeous folds from all over the world? And if you want to be part of the next Your Origami Folds video, the model to fold is 5 and 4, designed by Eric Gierde. The deadline for submissions is September 13th, 2014. Simply send a picture of your fold to sarah@happyfolding.com. I look forward to seeing your fold, and as always, happy folding!